What should we do?
I found out the channel.
Should we see where it goes?
Yeah!
All right, everybody, pack your bags. We're going on an adventure! Hey, why are you packing the ketchup?
Somebody spilled.
Is everybody ready to go? All right, everybody, go potty, and we'll go. Thank you. Girlies, what happened to Liddy? It looks like her arm's bleeding.
You spilled our lunch.
Oh, what the? Liddy, you landed on the ketchup. Ew, are you licking that off your arm? Does it taste delicious? Good.
So, guys, if this is the treasure should be here. Who brought the shovels? You've got to be kidding me. No one brought a shovel.
I guess we got to go home and come back next time.
Oh, hey. Didn't know this either. Today, we are having fun joking around about invasive species. Today, we are using English ivy. Not all ivy is safe to handle with your bare hands. Using chemicals is not the best way to remove ivy because they have a waxy coating.
One way to remove ivy is to cut as close to the base as we can. And then you can add boiling water to its roots.
When you spill ivy, don't throw on the ground or chop it, because ivy can really splash. Thank you for watching.
And please subscribe and like.